Now we're working some breaking news on a murder case that dates back to 1994. The murder case of Gary Tassone is going back to court. He was convicted in the 1997 killing of Kendra Hutter with a shovel, and now the state Supreme Court has ordered a new hearing on the case. The details are still emerging this afternoon, and we'll bring you the latest information that we have beginning on Eyewitness News at 5.